The most important event on the elite sporting calendar has gone down. Oh. I'm talking Crufts Best in Show. Oh.
A pile of pampered pooches and their over-the-top owners descended on the British city of Birmingham. Yes.
Portuguese water dogs.
Petit Basset Griffon Vondien.
Miniature smooth Dachshunds.
24,000 to be exact.
This arena is packed already.
All fighting for one thing, to be named Best in Show.
Wow, what a fantastic little dog that is. They brought the Lion King to life there, didn't they?
The lights are on. We are running in Global 2024.
4 days of marvellous mutts leaping.
Lovely images we always give you.
Vaulting.
What an elegant jump of zest is.
Prancing.
That's lovely. Well done.
And being all round very good boy.
Look at that tail. That's lovely.
Sometimes.
Off he goes.
Decided he wasn't going to wait for the handler. And you can't blame him. He's having such great fun.
All leading up to this moment.
There he is.
And it's Viking. It's the Australian Shepherd.
Viking, the true blue Aussie Shepherd, crowned King of the Dogs.
I think we all dream of winning Best in Show at Crufts. So, yeah.
And us Aussies couldn't be prouder that one of our own took top dog, right?
Aussie Shepherds are not as Aussie as you think they are.
No! God, please, no! No!
Let's make this easy for us and easy for you.
Yeah.
We know you're not Australian. Tell us where you're really from.
Tell us the truth or you've humped your last leg.
Yep, turns out these Aussie icons are actually Yanks in disguise.
So you can drop the charade.
Are you selling secrets to the US, huh?
Yes, it's true. Unfortunately, just like Nicole Kidman, the Aussie Shepherd actually originates from the United States.
Yes!
They were originally first thought to go right back to the 1500s in the northwest of Spain.
The modern breed is thought to have come from British working dogs shipped to the US in the 19th century, many coming via Australia.
What kind of visa? Are you on one of those work visas? 547 visa?
Feels like we've been living a lie.
What have I got here? You like that? You'd spill a few secrets for this, wouldn't you, huh? Who are you selling the secrets to?
Remember, snitches get bitches!
But hey, even if they're not technically Australian, just like Russell Crowe, Crowded House, Nicole Kidman and Pavlova, they're winners! So we should still totally claim them, right?
OK, repeat after me. G'day.
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 Yeah, nah.
Yeah, nah.
No!
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 Can I say, I've been working here a while. That's the best day of work I've ever had.
Yeah.
Wow.
And also, it's the first time any bitch showed any interest in.
No.
To come and save me. They were so cute, though.
They were beautiful.
Australian
Don't worry about that. Okay, they're not apparently Australian, but they started off Australian. They, you know, dogs. They're always
mated
with
them.
Yeah, you know, exactly.
Yeah, they get
around. What a concise explanation.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You know dogs.
You know dogs. They're up to a lot of stuff, dogs.
Anyway, we're claiming them.
Yeah, sure.
They're like Mel Gibson.